We have already discussed what do we mean by organizational strategy and how the goals should be. Now let us discuss organizational strategies by business functions. Whatever your overarching strategy may be, all the functions your business undertakes must contribute to its goals. That means your organization will have several functional strategies that all contribute to a defined result. These would include financial strategies, marketing strategy, sales strategies, production or service delivery strategies, research and development strategies, purchasing strategies, and finally human resource management strategies. Just to make life even more interesting, there will be subcategories for each of this. For example, the marketing strategies would look at price, distribution, product, packaging, and promotion. And there might be specific strategy for each of them. HR management will have a set of strategies too. This could include recruitment, retrenchment, remuneration strategy, or training strategy. And each of these would be guided by the primary organizational strategy that it has chosen. Organizational strategy falls into categories referred to as grand strategies. And grand strategies include growth, diversification, integration, retrenching, and stabilizing. A growth grand strategy refers to high levels of growth achieved, for instance, by adding new locations. And diversification means expanding into new markets or adding dissimilar product lines. Controlling supply or distribution channels instead of relying on outside companies is vertical integration. Companies achieve horizontal integration by adding similar products and services to their lineup, making them more competitive. Retrenching prunes a company back to its core competency. And companies staying the course adopt a stability strategy. So this much for organizational strategy. Thank you.